Romans 12, 10. Let us work. Let us raise a holy hand. Let us lift our hands up. Oh, like I want you to praise God. I want you to worship God. I want you to just have the cup. We adore Him. He's worthy. He's the King of glory. He's the leader of the valley. He's the author and the finisher. He's the only God that can say yes and no woman can say no. He's the only God that answers our prayer. We appreciate you, Lord, because you are faithful. We appreciate you, Lord, because you are mighty. Thank you for making this moment our moment. Thank you for making this time our quiet time. Thank you for making this season our season. That we are doing, Lord. For everything you have done and for what you are still doing. Daddy, we bless you. Daddy, we worship you. My name is Sephora Nikapo. Daddy, we thank you. Bless them in your holy name, Lord. Jeremiah Kasephora Nikapo. Daddy, I thank you. Jesus, thank you for dwelling in our presence. Thank you for making our place to be a dwelling place for you. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Daddy. I appreciate you for what you've done to do in your life today. Thank you for the hand that you have spent to seek and to meet you at the point of your needs. Thank you for perfection. Thank you for completion. Thank you for complete turnaround. Thank you for a new backup, a new beginning. Thank you for restoration. Thank you for deliverance. Thank you for fulfilling the same. Daddy, thank you, Lord. I just want to say thank you. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name. Father, we just thank you. This is the time the Lord has made. Yes. And we shall rejoice in it and be glad. Yes. This is the day the Lord has made. Yes. The day of victory. Yes. The day of restoration. Yes. The day of deliverance. Yes. The day of empowerment. Yes. The day of complete turnaround. Yes. That we adore you, Lord. Why is the poor shakeable? You are great, Lord. Yes. You are greater than the greatest. Yes. And you are mightier than the mightiest. Yes. You are the Alpha, you are the Omega. You are the beginning and you are the end. You are the God that says yes and nobody can say no. When you open a door, nobody can shut it. You made a way in the Red Sea. I not say, but you parted the Red Sea without no poor escape. God, we adore you. Blessed is your holy name, Lord. Jesus, you are great. Jesus, you are good. And Jesus, you are mighty. So you be all the glory. We adore you, Daddy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I want you to shake the hands of the one at the left side and at the right side. Just say, you are welcome to the presence of the Most High God. You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. Yeah, let's suppose. Say, you are welcome to the presence of God. To Mount Zion, where the numerous angels are abiding. To the church of the firstborn. You are welcome, you are welcome, you are welcome. Father, we thank you. Praise God. Amen. Let's be seated. You should really believe that today is your own day. Let me see your hands up. That this day, God will visit you. That this day you will have and experience divine intervention. That you'll be referring to this day as a memorable service, a glorious service. Let me tell you, other people may not see it as a glorious service, but because God is going to single you out for a major miracle. God is going to touch you and meet you at the point of your needs. Then when you are now referring to February 28th as a day of complete turnaround, you will be like, I was there that day too. If it is only one person that God is going to visit, I think I'm that one. Praise God. Let us welcome the choir for their special number.
We serve a mighty God, do we not?
Hallelujah.
We serve a mighty God, powerful and holy.